Cesar, why don't you tell me what happened on the final climb?
Well, like 1.5 ago, there were several attacks by different riders, but like the last 2K, Levi attacked. Amaran was already away, so I went for Levi. Danielson jumped on my wheel, and we caught Amaran and passed him, and we dropped Danielson. And then Levi dropped him, and then like 200 meters to go, Danielson caught me, passed me, and I tried to say as soon as I could from him and Levi, and that was how it worked out.
Alright, and how close was the finish, I guess?
Like, very close, yeah? I mean, we were just like right there, but because of the altitude, you know, like just a little gap is difficult to bridge.
Yeah.
So we all were trying to go, we all were going really hard and just couldn't bridge to each other. So that was a really, really hard climb. And the altitude is hard because I live in Atlanta now, but so you don't recover fast. But anyway, happy to be back, happy to be out there with the top guys.
Yeah. It's been a while for a podium, hasn't it?
Yeah. I mean, I struggled for 2 years to rock.
Yeah.
Then before I was injured most of the year in 2007 with jittery, so I pretty much lost 3 years of my career. So now I'm happy to be back.
How'd that feel? Good?
Oh my God.
Yeah?
Feels great.
All right, and what was going on before? You know, the break was off and then it got up to like 5 minutes, 6 minutes. So what was going on in the field?
Well, I think it was a little bit of thinking who was going to work. You know, oh, who is the, what team is supposed to be riding in the front? So then Ouch and the rider, and then we put a couple of guys at the end and came down quickly. You know, they went up like 9 minutes and then came back quickly. I think the wind hurts, you know, to a breakaway. It's hard to ride when it's windy. And everybody knew he was going to be like that. You know, the break was going to be caught before the time.
All right, and then so what's next for the team? Are they working for you now till the end and the big day, the final day?
Well, that's the idea. We'll see how it goes in the TT. We're hoping to have a good day and, you know, stay out of trouble tomorrow, have a good TT, and then see what's going to happen in the Queen's Stage, the last day.
Thank you, Cesar.
Thank you.